we've got a couple more pieces that we think we can throw in there and be a little deeper. So you know, we're going to be positive about where we're going, and I think we'll be fine.
We had a lot of new faces on the game, and to see Hassan and Ryan Pearson, James Butler, and Evan Witt come into the game and play very well, that's great. Something that we can piggyback off of and build for this season, but you know, we'll keep working. I didn't really have any, you know, worries coming in, because I feel like my teammates kept my confidence up, and so that's really why I played the way I did, because I just felt so comfortable on the floor with my teammates, and they found me, made open shots, and